nuevo CD Pseudo Boulevard Affect. This is the intermittent episode of inappropriate crying or laughing. So the patient normally would be, for example, crying, and instead of cry is laughing. This could be just like that, or secondary to a could be peripheral damage to the nerve, and so the fibers instead of go back to the same endoneurium and continue with those Schwann cells, they would go to other part, and instead of, for example, go to the eye, they go to the mouth. So instead of cry, they are laughing, or it seems like they are talking. So there are intermittent episodes of inappropriate crying or laughing, so the patient is emotionally liable. The treatment is with dextromethorphan plus quinidine. Sometimes the SSRI can help. And like 50% of patients with lateral sclerosis, scleral amyotrophy, these patients would have, 50% of them would have the pseudobulbar affect. So we can see it with this or without this, and patients with ALS can have this or don't. And the treatment is dextromethorphan plus quinidine.